It's not every day you see a college baseball player throwing a 94 mile an hour fastball. And when it does, it usually catches a few eyes. Okanagan College Coyotes coach Jared Johnson took to Twitter on Sunday that showed pitcher Trevor Brigden launching a rocket through the bullpen at, yes, 94 miles an hour. The OC College and Kelowna Falcons pitcher says he's been training all winter long trying to gain velocity.
Nowadays, the past couple weeks, I've been sitting close to there, 90 plus miles an hour consistently. So I've been around it and close to it recently. So I'm hoping to stay there all season and hopefully gain a couple more miles per hour. He's excited for me. And, you know, it's a lot of hard work both of us put in there. He develops our throwing programs for us. So it's kind of just good to see results, and you like seeing some results there. So he was happy to see that.
The 23-year-old Toronto native says he's attracted a number of scouts in just the past couple of weeks.
I've talked to a couple here and there. I have a tryout coming up next week for the Twins. I'm going to throw for them. One scout contacted me through Instagram, actually. There's another video the college put up of me throwing. So I got contacted through Instagram. The Kansas City Royals scout contacted me through there. But other than that, most of the scouts have contacted me through my coaches, so they've contacted them directly.
Brigden says he doesn't have a specific team in mind. He's just happy to go wherever. For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart in Kelowna.